Feel free, again, to put a little money in the jar. And also, we are going to have a little bit of an intermission right before the last piece, at which time, about 10 minutes, that you can go up and have some more desserts and do the last bidding on the auction and whatever is in your heart. And also, we hope that maybe you even will stay after a little bit and help us finish up the desserts. So this little group here, I heard in dress rehearsal last night, and just gave me chills. I love it, and so I know you'll enjoy it too. For me,
I need this because I don't have a loud voice. So my name is Tatiana, and this is Angie, Jessica, and Jennifer. We are the Prairie Winds Flute Quartet, and we formed a group last summer, and we've been just playing once in a while all sorts of great flute repertoire for four flutes, and sometimes we incorporate the bass flute and the alto flute too. So if you ever want to come see us again sometime, somewhere, you'll get to see those other low flutes, which are really cool. The piece we're playing today is called Falconer by Catherine McMichael. She wrote a lot, and still writes, a lot of chamber music for various ensembles, but a lot for flute, from flute quartets to flute choir music, everything. So she's a notable person in the flute world today. So we hope you enjoy it. This piece is kind of based on like the old Highlands of Scotland, so sights and scenes from Scotland.
Thank you.
heard that a new report says that Wisconsin is dead last in the United States in funding the arts.